Hey, it's Murray family. Keys to the game versus UAB. And my key to the game is I want to see Carson start to build that trust, throwing the ball vertically down the field. So my challenge to Carson Beck, 5 passes down the field plus 20, 25 yards. Let's start to build that chemistry with the receivers.
Hey guys, I'm looking forward to seeing a strong show out from the defense. I know last week things started off a little slow for our defense, and I think this week is a really good opportunity for them to come out against UAB and show up and put that goose egg on the board.
That first goose egg, baby. Let's kick UAB's butt.